I met the grandson of the shepherd who found the Dead Sea Scrolls. He is a Christian antiquities dealer in Bethlehem. He can say the Lord's Prayer in Aramaic, the language that Jesus spoke. Check it out.
And as Jesus taught when he came to the disciples, he found them sleeping in the Garden of Gethsemane. And he asked them to wake up and pray. And then they told him what should we pray? What should we say? And he told them, Abun Bashmayonut Kadash Shmoh, Tithi Malkuth of Nehwe Sibionu, I cannot Bashmayo of Barao Hablan, Lahmut Sin Konan, Yomona Washboklan, Haubain Wahtohain, I cannot of Hnan, Shbakal Hayobain, Lot Alan Siono Elo Fasolan, Mimbisho Mithul, Dilohi Malkutho, Hailo Tishbeto, Min Olam Olmin Amin. Amen. God bless you, everybody.
Thank you.